guys, what is up? Welcome to my channel. So for today's video, I am going to be doing a good old tutorial. Today's tutorial is using the Natasha Denona Sunrise Palette. This is her newest palette. I did do a review on this when it came out, and I decided to use this palette this time in my tutorial series because the tutorial that I did in my review of this palette, I wasn't too crazy about it, so I actually wanted to do a fun look that I really enjoyed and loved, and I created this really gorgeous burnt red smoky eye, which is perfect for the summer. I'm very sorry it's taken me a month to film another tutorial video for you guys. But anyways, if you want to learn how I got this look, it is super simple, then just keep watching. Taking a yellow shade from the Natasha Denona Sunrise Palette, I'm just blending that all over my crease. Taking a brighter cranberry color, I'm going to be blending that into my crease, not taking it too high. Taking the darkest cranberry shade, I'm going to be focusing that on the outer corner and then taking what's left over and bringing that in towards my eye. I'm going to be taking the shimmery red shade Phlox and just applying that all over my lid using my finger. Using the lightest shade Laurel, I'm going to be using that as my inner corner highlight, and then I'm taking the Touch and Soul No Pore Bloom Prime Essence just to prime my face. Taking good old Too Faced Born This Way foundation, I'm going to use that as my base color. I forgot how beautiful this foundation was. I will be using my Laura Mercier Flawless Fusion Concealer just underneath my eyes. By the way, before you ask, I'm using my giant Real Techniques sponge. I know it's one of your favorites. I will be dipping my sponge into my Milk setting powder, and I'm just going to press that into my skin. Time to start working on the lower lash line. I'm starting off with the yellow, and I'm just blending that right along as the base color. We're then going to start building up the reds that were originally on our lid, just to marry the top and bottom together. Today we are using the Natasha Denona Tan Bronze and Glow Palette to add some dimension to our face. I used the bronzer obviously to bronze my face, but I also blended that onto my cheeks. There is an undertone of rosiness in the bronzer that is flattering on the cheeks as well. We're then going to be dipping into the highlighting palette, and it's going to give me a gorgeous glow. There's a lot of darkness around my small eyes. I am using a skin tone eyeliner just to open my eyes up, and then beginning with mascara. My lashes of choice today are the Lily Lashes in Miami. Starting off with the NYX Lip Liner in Ever, I'm using that just to create a dark outline of my lips to create some dimension. Unfortunately, this is no longer sold, but I'm taking the ColourPop Liquid Lipstick in Naughty, and then I'm putting my KKW Lip Gloss in Juicy right on top to give a really, well, juicy appearance. And that is the final look. Thank you guys so much for watching.